Our scripture reading for today comes from 2 Peter, chapter 1, verses 3 and 4. As His divine power has given to us all things that pertain to life and godliness through the knowledge of Him who called us by glory and virtue, by which have been given to us exceedingly great and precious promises, that through these you may be partakers of the divine nature, having escaped the corruption that is in the world through lust.
Amen.
The grass withers and the flowers fade. The word of our God shall stand forever.
Amen.